I shall now put the amendment. I shall now put the amendment.
Same thing.
Because it was not a regular.
No, please. I shall now put the amendments.
Budget had to come out.
No, please. I shall now put the amendments which have been moved to vote. Amendment numbers 1 to 75 and 78 to 81 by Sri Vishambardas Prasad Nishad. Now, are you withdrawing?
No. Mani Upsavapati. Because जो संशोधन हमने रखे थे बहुत महत्वपूर्ण थे और बुंदेलखंड की समस्या के बारे में थे जो राष्ट्रपति भाषण में बुंदेलखंड को छोड़ दिया गया है वहाँ लोग जो है आत्महत्याएं कर रहे हैं वहाँ लोग जो है पलायन कर रहे हैं वहाँ की बड़ी स्थिति है पिछले की समस्या है तमाम समस्याओं को लेकर के हमने रखे थे तो हम चाहते
थे आर यू प्रेसिंग और विथड्रॉइंग
हम This is not that. लेकिन प्रधानमंत्री तो बोल देते
हम उम्मीद करते थे कि माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी जब अपना उत्तर देंगे उसमें बुंदेलखंड के बारे में कहेंगे बुंदेलखंड के लोग हताश और निराश
हो प्राइम मिनिस्टर का रिप्लाई
बुंदेलखंड का किसान ठग आज वहाँ अन्ना प्रथा किसान बर्बाद हो गया है
तो प्राइम मिनिस्टर का रिप्लाई हो गया आप विड्रॉ करते हैं नहीं है बोलिए
चलिए हम विड्रॉ करते हैं इसको हमें
Now, yes, has the House leave to withdraw the amendments? Okay, amendments are withdrawn. Now, amendments numbers 91 to 95 by Sri V. Vijay Sai Reddy. What about you? Yes, yes, Vijay Sai Reddy. You may not be in your seat. Vijay Sai Reddy.
Mic is not working.
Ye chal raha hai.
Yeah.
Consequent on bifurcation of the state of Andhra Pradesh, whatever injustice that has been meted out.
Why mic is off?
Mic
is off.
No,
it's not working.
No, it's
not working. Sir, kindly switch on the mic, sir. I would like to say
that. Is the mic not working? Check up.
Ye chal raha hai.
Kuch maam.
Andhra Pradesh. Whatever injustice that has been meted out to the people of Andhra Pradesh can be remedied by only one person in this country, who is none other than the Prime Minister of this country, Honorable Prime Minister Sri.
Therefore, are you pressing or withdrawing?
Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Are you pressing?
Sir. See, I request the Honorable Prime Minister to kindly grant the status of special category status to the residual state of Andhra Pradesh and therefore the justice can be done to the people of Andhra Pradesh.
No.
I press for amendment, sir.
Eh? Are you withdrawing?
No, pressing. I am pressing for amendment.
Very good.
You are pressing the amendment.
Yes.
Not withdrawing?
No.
Okay, then. Okay, amendments are numbered 91 to 95 by Sri Vijay Sai Reddy. So, Vijay Sai Reddy is saying that he is not withdrawing. I shall now put the amendments to vote. Amendments 91 to 95 to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it, the noes have it, the noes have it. Amendments numbers 91 to 95 are negative. Amendment numbers 96 to 107 by Sri Naresh Agarwal.
You Sabhapati
ji.
देश को निर्माण करने में खाली एक दल का नहीं रहा हम सभी थे प्रधानमंत्री जी एक ही दल पे सब कुछ कहते हैं और मैंने किसी के बेटे को फंसाने के लिए नहीं कहा मैंने कहा कि जो कानून बनाते थे जब उनके बेटे फंस गए तो बाएं बाएं करने लगे मैंने किसी के बेटे को फंसाने नहीं
कहा इसलिए
मैं वापस कर रहा
हूँ वापस करता है सो amendments are withdrawn. Has the House, leave of the House to withdraw the amendments? Yes, I hope. Amendments are withdrawn. Now, amendments numbers 108 to 188 by Dr. T. Subbarami Reddy. Reddy sir?
Are very, very unhappy. And also all upset and angry on BJP, as president of BJP, you must solve that problem, sir. That is, now, when a new capital has to be built, till today,
you have not given sufficient funds. Every time finance minister says, you are giving, finance secretary is coming, they're discussing, they're not sufficient. You are seeing every day how the agitation is going on by all political parties
therefore,
for taking the funds.
Therefore, are you pressing?
I have chance to speak on this occasion. 80, I have 80 amendments, not one or two.
Yes.
So 80 amendments, you must have at least.
All put together. Yes. All together.
No. Go by a bit. Okay. So therefore, I would like to draw the attention of finance minister also to see that justice is done for the people of Andhra Pradesh, 6 crore people. Otherwise, Amit Ji, aap nuksan ho jata hai. BJP ko bahut bara naam aa jata hai Telugu logon ke. Ab main mat kijiye. Do justice. No, I am not pressing. I am not.
Okay. No, he is not pressing. Has he leave the house? Leave the house to withdraw the amendment? I hope the house agree. And the amendments are withdrawn. Now, amendment number is 194. 217 by Sri Kiran Mai Nanda.
Jo amendment mai diya Padukh Mahoday, Pradhan Mantri ka jawab mein wo amendment ka kuch reply nahi mila. Tab bhi parampara hai mai amendment withdraw karta hu.
Withdraw karta hai. Achha, dhanyawad. Amendments are withdrawn. Amendment 194 to 277 are withdrawn. Has he the leave of the house to withdraw the amendments?
217, sir.
Up to from 197 to 194 to 217. I hope the House agree for this withdrawal. Yes. Now, amendments numbers 218 to 231 by Sri T.K. Rangarajan.
Yes, sir. I press for 228. 228. See, but regret that there is no mention in the address about the government failure to pass women's reservation bill.
So other,
yes, I press.
So other amendments you are withdrawing.
Other amendments.
Therefore, let me first do that.
Sir,
his amendment. No, it is not your amendment.
I have an amendment. Number 245.
No, I will come to you.
No, 245 similar amendment. Same.
Same amendment.
I will read out. But regret that
no,
address that
no, but I tell you
about the delay in passing.
See, Rajaji, that does not confuse. I will come to your amendment at that time you say that.
No, because sir.
No, huh? Then you can say, at that time you can say similar amendment withdrawn. That is enough. Now, so, now let me do it out of 218.
They are asking for the voting together.
No.
So amendment is the same. So why don't you put it together?
Oh, no. You are also asking?
Yeah.
Yes.
He's also pressing. Amendment is our same.
245.
So why don't you club together and have voting together?
245. That is what I'm saying.
245 amendment, I have to see them.
I can read out to this, sir, for you, for the benefit of house.
Where is 245 amendment? Show me the.
Just now, Prime Minister also spoke about women.
245.
My point is,
bring
it's a long-pending demand.
No.
Already this house passed. And because of the house passed, that house did not make, it lapsed.
One second.
All the
let me see.
Support is here. Now, let me see.
No.
I'm pressing that 228.
Okay, Rangarajan, no problem. You can press. Let me do my job.
245.
228. No. 228 is... At the end of the motion, the following be added, namely, but regret that there is no mention in the address about the government's failure to pass women's reservation bill, 228. And yours is?
245.
245. Let me see whether it is same. Let me see.
245.
That at the end of motion, the following be added, namely, but regret that the address does not mention about the delay in passing the legislation of reservation for women of the parliament, women in the parliament and state assembly. Let me see. One second. No, both are not same.
Same, sir.
No. One is, see, but no, you see. One is, but regret that there is no mention in the address about the government's failure to pass. The other is, regret that the address does not mention about the delay in passing. Both are materially different.
No. The idea is the same.
Both are materially different.
Idea is the same.
What about you? I will put your... Let your case... Raja, you see, why don't you... I will call your name, then you deal with that. Okay, what is your number? 302 is a number, very dangerous number. 302. 302. But regret that the address does not mention about the lack of interest of the government to introduce a women's reservation. That is also different. That is about introduction. You can't club like that. You can only club if both are substantially and materially the same. The three are different. One is about intention of introducing, the other is about the delay. So I will have to do separately. So let me come to numbers 218 and 231 by Sri Tengarajan, out of which 228 only is pressing. Okay. Therefore, let me first, you are withdrawing? No, other than 228, you are withdrawing. Yes. Therefore, you say that then.
See, for 228.
But you have to say others you are withdrawing. No, you have to say you are withdrawing the other.
I am withdrawing other things. Okay. Pressing for 228.
In principle, most people, members of the House, have any difficulty in accepting the suggestion, and therefore let me assure my learned friends who have moved this, since all three are different, that we will again try and call meeting of all political parties and try and evolve a consensus that if it is possible on this issue.
Okay. You agree?
No. We have sufficiently waited.
We have given an assurance.
Sir, we have sufficiently waited. Only after putting this amendment, government say we will create a consensus. I am pressing this.
Okay. All right. Nobody else can speak. I can't allow that. Then I'll have to allow this. No, please. Don't do that.
The problem is the bill is to arrive at a consensus for different reasons.
So now has the House the leave, has he the leave of the House to withdraw amendment numbers 218 to 231 except 228. I hope the House agree. So therefore, amendments numbers 218 to 231 excepting 228 are withdrawn. Now I am putting amendment number 228 to vote. Amendment number 228 to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no. I think the no's have it.
Division. I demand division.
Division.
Sir, those who voted last time, now they say no. Let the world see this.
Chairman, sir, when I was division. That in spirit we all agree with the spirit of what he is saying.
Sir,
but
I want division.
The president's address. That's all.
Yeah.
Ordinarily we don't have a voting on the president's address. Therefore, please don't press it. But in principle we accept it and we'll make it.
Last year also we have spoken. Sir, division.
Rangarajan,
this government will not bring that.
Rangarajan ji.
Division.
No, okay. But Rangarajan ji, I am only saying one point. Let me say, but it is with regard to address to president, it is not usual, it is unusual to have an amendment, especially when the government is giving an assurance.
जब इस सदन ने एक बिल को पास कर दिया तो अभी सदन का तो कोई अधिकार है नहीं क्यों खामखा यहां वोटिंग होगी किस लिए वोटिंग कर रहे हैं ये तो जबरदस्ती पॉलिटिकल फायदे के लिए राजनीतिक रंग देना चाहते कुछ लोग जिन्होंने देश बर्बाद कर दिया वो राजनीतिक रंग दे रहे हैं इसके लिए मैं इसके पक्ष में बिल्कुल नहीं इसको बिल्कुल नहीं इससे वोटिंग होती नहीं है परंपरा रही है किस लिए वोटिंग हो और जब ये सदन पास कर चुका है
I differ with Naresh Bhai, वो अलग बात है.
No, इतना.
The House will decide.
Only this much. If the member has a right to press, I have no problem. But I am only saying one. That it is quite unusual to have amendment to president's order. Number one.
Past two times we have moved an amendment and carried, the amendment was carried. I think one of the amendment was my amendment.
But here,
yes.
But here government is given an assurance that they will...
Sir, we have passed this bill in this house. And in spite of that, they have not taken any step to pass this.
With a huge majority in that house, they did not prepare to pass it. What prevented them to pass?
No, but after it was passed in this house, we supported it. For 3 years, you were still in power and did nothing.
You have the majority. We were running a coalition government, and some partners of coalition government did not want it. We brought that bill. Some coalition partners did not want it because we didn't have the majority in the other house.
Sir, you have the majority. My suggestion is,
sir, leader of the house.
Okay. My suggestion.
This house passed the bill on women reservation. It is true, Rajya Sabha passed, and it has to be taken up in Lok Sabha and passed by Lok Sabha. Why the delay? I am asking all political parties,
see,
leader of the
houses. Now it is time for voting.
There is common understanding, but why there is delay?
It is time for voting. It is time for voting. Now the question is, I am only requesting that instead of this kind of argument, let us all try to pass that bill, women's reservation bill. All of you should sit together. No.
Deputy Chairman, I want division on this.
You want division?
Yes.
You are sticking to that?
Definitely.
I am putting to vote. I shall now put the amendments to vote. Amendment is already read out. You all know the amendment. I shall now put the amendments to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. The noes have it. The noes have it. Division? Okay, division. Division. Let the lobbies be clear. No. What to do there? It is not my job. What can I do? I requested them. What more I can do? Then I have to go by the rule. I can only request. Otherwise, I have to go by rule. Member, you can pursue the member. Navneet, you can pursue the member. Even now. No, I didn't talk to you. Only to him.
The lobby is clear then?
Okay.
Lobby is clear.
Mr. Abini.
Eh? Okay, now lobbies are clear. Now please go to your seat. Please go to your seat. Lobbies are clear. Secretary will now explain the vote. No, please go to your seat. Secretary will explain the voting procedure. Now sit down. Order, please.
Honorable members.
Order, please.
For your convenience, I shall explain the voting procedure by automatic vote recording system. It may please be noted that each member has been provided with an integrated microphone and voting console containing four buttons. P for present, A for ayes, O for abstain, and N for noes. There is also a separately situated security button in red, vote activation, provided on the language selector. A red LED vote now lighting during the voting period indicates that the voting functionals are operational and active. To record a vote, a member has to press the vote activation button and one of the voting buttons of his or her choice simultaneously. Each voting button has an assigned LED indicating the correct and valid voting function as long as a button is pressed together with the voice activation button. The voting process starts with a musical sound on large screen hall display in the two corners of the chamber. Each member has to keep the voting button as well as vote activation button pressed simultaneously for 10 seconds. That is at the time of
order,
closing
silence,
a voting
please.
In order to register a valid vote. During the voting period.
Now please listen to this. Please listen. Please don't have crosstalk. No. If need be, he will repeat once more. Yeah.
Okay.
Let him complete that. Okay.
The voting process starts with a musical sound on large screen hall display in the two corners of the chamber. Each member has to keep the voting button as well as vote activation button pressed simultaneously for 10 seconds. That is at the time of closing of voting in order to register a valid vote. During the voting period, the member can change his or her vote at any time. The vote cast at the time when the voting period is ending will be valid. That is, the buttons kept pressed at the 10th second will be recorded. In case either one or both the buttons are released prior to close of voting period, the vote will not be registered. The countdown time is also indicated on the display board. If a member finds that he or she has voted by mistake by pressing the wrong button, he or she can be allowed to correct the mistake, provided he or she brings it to the notice of the chairman before the result of the division is announced.
Okay. So, okay. New members want once more to be read it? No. No need. Okay. Even if by mistake you vote wrongly, you will have occasion to correct it. You will be given slip to correct it. So don't worry about it. Therefore, the amendment number 228, moved by Sri T.K. Rangarajan. I am putting the amendment to vote. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the noes have it. Now division.
Honorable members, I am starting the voting process. The voting time starts now.
Subject to correction, ayes 57, noes 86, the amendment number 228 is negatived. Now, I shall now put amendment numbers 232, 259 by D. Raja. Sri D. Raja.
Sir. Sir, among my amendments, the amendment 245. Sir, do you... Sir, Chairman, sir.
Yes, sir. Now, order, sir. Please. Order. Now, don't go back to your seat. Order, please. Order, yes.
Sir, among my amendments, the amendment number 245 was similar to the amendment which yes. on which we voted upon.
Yeah.
But among other amendments, I thought the Prime Minister will squarely respond to certain issues, that is the increasing attacks on the ideals of our Constitution. Prime Minister did not respond at all. He did not touch upon that point at all. So I have no other option but to move these amendments. No, I am moving the amendments.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Fine. Are you pressing it now?
Yes, yes.
You are pressing it?
Yes, yes.
So I am going to put to vote. Now, amendment number is 232-59 by Sri D. Raja. I am now putting the amendments to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
No.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. Amendments numbers 232 to 259 are negative. Now, amendment numbers 261 to 268 by K. Rahman Khan, Sri K. Rahman Khan.
Amendment regarding the statement of the President to the House, for decades the dignity of Muslim women has remained a captive political cost benefit. Now the nation has an opportunity to emancipate them.
Now order, please. Please order. Honorable members, sir, now don't talk here and there.
The government, through the President, has insulted the entire Muslim community of this country.
Yes.
Insulted the Islam, because
Islam, it is Islam 1400 years back, given dignity to woman. We are not studied. Today, don't make it a political issue. You have not studied Islam. Just yet, we are not in favor of triple talaq. Nowhere there is triple talaq. It was a convention remaining. After the Supreme Court decision, it became illegal, unconstitutional. There is purposely, deliberately, this government has brought this bill. There was no need for this bill because he remains a wife. She remains a wife. Once now so, that even if you pronounce three triple talaq, she remains a wife and she continues the same right. And okay, that is all. That is one thing. Please. Then we are not opposed the bill. We only wanted discussion, consent. Just now, the Honorable Finance Minister, the leader of the House said, we will consult on the women's bill. We will have a consultation. Why not in this bill? Why you are adamant, no, this bill should no implement. We are saying there are a lot of lacuna. It is a legislation. Please take care. We will legislate it. We want this bill. We didn't say we don't want the bill.
Okay.
What we said is, there is need. It is insulting the community, insulting Islam. You have no, under the constitution, you have a consultation. You are not consulted the Muslim community. You are not consulted the other political party. And you are insisting that legislation.
So now are you pressing?
No, sir, I am pressing this legislation, amendment. I am pressing this.
You are pressing, eh?
I am pressing the amendment.
Okay. Amendment number 261 to 268 by Sri K. Rahman Khan. He is not withdrawing it, so I am putting amendments to vote. I shall now put the amendments to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. Amendments numbers 261 to 268 are negative. Now, amendments numbers 269 to 272 by Sri K.K. Ragesh.
Sir,
Ragesh.
Sir, this is on basically the growing attacks on the freedom of speech and expression. We are seeing assault on democracy in our country. Gauri Lankesh, Kalburgi, all these people are being killed.
Okay.
Many media persons are also being killed. I think this is,
therefore,
these issues are very
pressing?
Important, and I am pressing the amendments.
You are pressing the amendment?
Yes, I am pressing.
Okay. Amendment numbers 269 to 72 by Sri K.K. Ragesh. I am putting them to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. Amendments number 269, 272 are negative. Now, amendment numbers 273 to 297 by Sri Motilal Vora. Motilal Vora is absent. Therefore,
negative.
Absent. He has already moved. Yes. Therefore, we have to all right. He is absent, but the amendment is already moved. Therefore, I am putting the amendment to vote. Amendment number 273 to 297. I am putting to vote. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. Amendments number 273 to 297 are negative. Amendment number 298 to 324 by Sri Hussain Delwai. Yes, Hussain Delwai.
वो हत्या के नाम से लोगों के ऊपर अन्याय हो रहा है दलित और दलितों के ऊपर महाराष्ट्र गुजरात राजस्थान उत्तर प्रदेश में बड़े पैमाने पे अन्याय हो रहा है ये बातें मैं यहां रखना चाहता हूं मुझे रोड के ऊपर बड़े पैमाने पे एक्सीडेंट्स हो रहे हैं खास करके मुंबई गोवा रोड उसका काम ठीक हो ना रहा है ये मैं प्रेस कर रहा हूं
तो क्या करेगा So, okay, thank you. Are you withdrawing or are you pressing?
Pressing.
Pressing. Okay. Amendment number 298 to 324 by Hussain Delwai. He has not withdrawn. So I am putting them to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those again, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. The noes have it. The noes have it. Amendments number 298 to 324 are negatived. Now, I shall now put the motion to vote. The question is that an address be presented to the President in the following terms, that the members of Rajya Sabha assembled in this session are deeply grateful to the President for the address which he has been pleased to deliver to both House of Parliament
assembled together on January 29, 2018. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. The motion is adopted.
The lobbyists
may be cleared. Okay.